People living in San Francisco need to make more than four times the city's minimum wage to afford a modest two-bedroom apartment. That's according to a study by the National Low-Income Housing Coalition, an affordable housing advocacy group. San Francisco tops its list for requiring the highest hourly wage in the nation for renters to afford a two-bedroom unit. It is $60 an hour.